The top brass of the Natural State Republican Party were in Northwest Arkansas tonight for a dinner touting the party of Lincoln. Everyone from local lawmakers all the way to Governor Asa Hutchinson himself were in attendance. Both Hutchinson and Congressman Steve Womack spoke, emphasizing the importance of voter turnout for the midterm election next month.